My dad.
My dad says after the war was over, everyone came home to keel over and die. There weren't going to be any more people. There weren't going to be any more crack houses. There weren't going to be any more Walmart.
Look out the window.
There's a window.
Up.
The father. My mum. My mum says to me and my brother, tidy your room.
So we go, no.
Then she says, eat shit. It was then
me and my brother ran her over with the car.
That's a shame. My mum died in the street.
And everything was lovely once again.
Wonderful. And then we went home. It was then I noticed the woman opposite.
Lollipop lady was walking home
with a lollipop stuck in her ass.
Nice. There's my mum. She's doing my dad.
And my dad wants great big tits in his mouth.
It dries off your hand.
Man.
Sometimes my dad doesn't shave his hairy balls
like a great big bag of plums.
Really good. When I was one, I was drinking spit.
When I was two, I ate a red shoehorn. When I was three, I started rolling up little blunts.
When I was four, I ate my hamster.
When I was five, I made a steak. When I was six, I started breathing in weave.
When I was seven, I started rubbing syrup on my sister's really big nipples.
Fiddle diddle.
For three hours I'm at it with my sister.
All the time my dad was watching me.
Oh no! The moment I dread when dad goes from being cheery to being fucking furious.
My father is waiting for me to say something. I'm hoping he'll keel over and die. They're going to come back and find me here. And I've got out of bed. And I've come in bed. And I've come in my sister. And I've come in a paper bag.
One sloppy, cheesy, soggy lump stuck to the bag.
So there I was, just licking up my sister's nipples.
And then there's my dad, and he's roaring, would you believe it?
Hot food.
We sit down to eat. And Michael Rosen wants a great big hamburger in his mouth.
Smells nice. Finger in. Lick it in. Tastes nice.
When I was at school, we used to blow an electronic rabbit.